On 15 July, Reliance Industries held their 43rd annual general meeting for their shareholders. Since the people were not able to physically attend the AGM, they held a virtual AGM and 3 lakh shareholders from 41 countries attended the meeting. At the AGM, Reliance Group Chairman Mukesh Ambani announced that Jio has developed a Jio 5G with high-speed internet. It can be used all over India. The entire technology has been completely made in India. It will be ready by next year. With 5G, people can use it for various ventures like finance, education, business, health, agriculture, etc. This 5G technology will also be sold to other nations. At the AGM, Mukesh also announced that Google will be investing $4.5 billion, which is rupees 33,373 crore, in Jio. Google will be investing the money and purchasing 7.7% shares of Jio. Google is now the 13th company to make such an investment in Jio. In the last few months, Jio has secured a total of rupees 1,52,055 crore in investments. Jio has sold 32.94% of its shares till now. By partnering with Google, Jio plans to make affordable smartphones that support 4G and 5G. Mukesh Ambani's son Akash Ambani said that Jio set-top box will come with Jio TV Plus that will have content from Amazon Prime, Netflix, Voot, YouTube, etc. Many app developers will be able to submit their apps on the Jio platform and earn profits. During the AGM, Jio launched their latest product called the Jio Glass. Reliance President Kiran Thomas wore the glasses and explained its uses. He said, if you are at home and want to attend a meeting, all you have to do is wear the glasses and you can participate in the meeting. Let me explain how. Wear the glasses and place the video call. He made a video call to Akash Ambani and a 3D avatar of Akash popped up on the screen. Alongside him was Isha Ambani in a normal 2D image and they were having a conversation. Kiran demonstrated how glasses could be used to conduct meetings and you can also show PPT presentations. Have a look at the video. Nita Ambani, wife of Mukesh Ambani and the chairperson and founder of the Reliance Foundation, said that to fight the COVID outbreak, the foundation will be conducting a testing of COVID-19 in partnership with many state governments. She also announced that as soon as the vaccine is available, Reliance and Jio companies will make sure the vaccine reaches every corner of the country.